cities love my staff. My table getting wild, yeah.
Like a G6. Check. Check 1-2. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Lions Club Field for the 2017 edition of Lincoln County High School Boys Varsity Soccer. Tonight's game will be between the Soldiers of Grace Christian School and your Lincoln County Panthers. At this time, I would like to introduce the players for the Grace Christian School Soldiers. Number 5, a senior, J.T. Booth. Number 12, a senior, Craig Carpenter. Number 15, a senior, Nathaniel Harmony. number 4, a junior, Blake Lacey. Number 8, a junior, Moses Stepp. Number 21, a junior, Gilbert Witter. Number 22, a junior, Jacob Skaggs. Number 14, Elijah Spurlock. Number 18, a sophomore, Tommy Alajabe. Number 8, a freshman, Landon Dodgia. Number 9, a freshman, James Britton. And now for the starting lineup for the Soldiers. Number 20, Captain Senior Noah Lambert. Number 13, a senior, Michael Lilly. Number 11, a senior, Lucas Dalgia. Number 7, a senior captain, Adam Childers. Number 2, a senior captain, Joe Wagoner. Number 1, Dylan Inyert. Number 17, a junior, Colin Dalgia. Number 16, a junior, Joel Willis. Number 10, a junior, Isaac Perry. Number 19, a freshman, Alex Childers. And the keeper for the Soldiers, a freshman, Nathaniel Porter. The head coach of Grace Christian is Dan Edwards, and the assistant coaches are Scott Lilly and Zach Fisher.
Ethan Gross. And wearing number 3,
Edrington, and the assistant coach is Tina Adkins. At this time, I would like to have everyone please rise and remove your caps and help us honor America with the playing of our national anthem.
Oh my God!
At this time, would all senior parents please meet at the 50-yard line fence in front of the gate? All senior parents, please meet at the 50-yard line by the gate. At this time, ladies and gentlemen, we would like to honor and recognize our five boys soccer senior players as they play in their final match of the regular season. Just so Panther fans know, our Lincoln County boys and our Lincoln County girls soccer teams have drawn home playoff games this coming Monday right here at Lions Club Field, as the girls soccer team and our boys soccer team will be playing in the first round of the Class AA Single A sectional tournament against Poca. And now let's introduce and recognize our five departing seniors. Our first senior this evening, Ethan Porter. Ethan is being escorted by his mom, Linda Cook, and he has been playing soccer for LCHS for the past 2 years. He does not participate in any sports, but he loves to go hunting and fishing with his new dad, Teddy. His future plans after high school are to become a veterinary technician, and his favorite memory from soccer was making his first goal against Logan. Ladies and gentlemen, this is senior Ethan Porter. Our next senior to be recognized is Alex Adkins. Alex is being escorted by his mother, Amy Adkins, his sister, Claudia Adkins, and his papa, David Wilbur. Alex has played soccer for LCHS for 3 years. He played recreational soccer from 4 years old through the eighth grade prior to entering LCHS. Alex is a member of the LCHS track team. He does the long jump, 4x100, and his favorite, the pole vault. Alex finished ninth in the States for pole vault last year and is hoping to make the podium this year. Alex plans on going to community college and receiving his degree in diesel mechanics. Alex's favorite memory from soccer is beating the Scots Skyhawks in last year's sectional game while finishing the game with only 7 players on the field. Making history at LCHS felt great. Alex wants to thank Coach Bill and Coach Tina for taking the team and making us their players, students, and young men we are today. They have had our backs through everything, even when we were wrong. They are not only our coaches, but also our family. Thank you both. Also, thank you to my mom for being my biggest fan and the loudest mouth in the stands. You are always here to support us. I love you. Senior soccer player, Alex Adkins. Our next senior is Dylan Adkins. Dylan's being escorted by Shelly Adkins, his mother, and Lee Adkins, his father. And he has been playing 4 years in high school and 8 years total. He does not participate in any other sports, and his future plans after high school are to attend a 4-year university to study pre-med. His favorite memory from soccer was Coach Bill getting his first yellow card for taking up for us. Nice round of applause for senior Dylan Adkins. Our next senior soccer player is Dylan Smith. Dylan is being escorted tonight by Aaron and Deanna Beckett, and he has been playing soccer for 3 years. He also participates on the LCHS Panthers track team. His future plans after high school are to attend the University of Charleston and go to physical therapy and sports medicine. His favorite memory from soccer was the Scott game last year because it was our school's first playoff win and we beat them literally and on the field. Departing senior Dylan Smith. And our final senior to be recognized is Christian Smith. Christian is being escorted this evening by Dakota Smith and Christina Smith. Christian has been playing soccer for 10 total years, and he also participates on the LCHS tennis team. His future plans after high school are simply to live life to the fullest. His favorite memories from soccer was last night, Coach Bill got his first yellow card. And he also says one of his fondest memories was the fight against Scott last year. Christian also wants to say this. P.S. Thank you for all the good memories. Thank you for making me the player I am and for pushing me to my limit and making me a better player. Senior soccer player, Christian Smith. Ladies and gentlemen, these are our 5 departing senior boys soccer players, and I think it's only fitting since they're here on their home pitch in their final home game of the regular season that we all stand up and give them a nice Panther Nation round of applause.